I want to say a pleasant good afternoon. Pleasant good afternoon to you. Welcome to a Saturday Sweetness with DJ King Scorpion, the music machine. I want to say many thanks going out to Chantel. Get up good, my friend. Chantel Caesar. Yeah. So it is where you get to enjoy some sweet music to make you dance, so you know what to do. Put on your dancing shoes. And if you ain't got a real dance partner, of course, you know you can get your broomstick. That is okay. We are Q100.7 FM from now until 8 o'clock tonight. All over the world, once you tune in to 100.7 FM, we're saying good afternoon to you from St. Lucie, St. John, St. Andrew, Christchurch, St. Peter, St. Thomas, St. George, St. James, St. Michael, St. Philip. Of course, St. Thomas, all over Barbados, we want to say good afternoon to you. Good afternoon. Make sure you have your radio volume just raised just a little more. Good. That is good. If you're driving your motor, whatever you're driving, of course, you know, you keep your eyes on the road while you're tuning to 100.7 FM, the best radio station in the world.
I'm sending you these 12. Little roses, it's hard to say the things I want to say, but on the card inside, I wrote these words to you. I love you a little more each day. I'm sending you these roses, 'cause I love you. For me they'll say the things I wanna say. If my heart could speak at all, you'd hear it.
The hit you know, the hit you love. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion.
I'm sending you these 12 little roses. It's hard to say the things I wanna say, but on the card inside, I wrote these words to you. I love you a little. Sending you these roses, 'cause I love you. For me they'll say the things I wanna say. If my heart could speak at all, you'd hear it whisper, I love you a little. These 12 little roses, and more, I'm yours in every way. But I hope someday you'll be just as much in love with me, and love me a little.
It is called 12 Little Roses. Want to say good afternoon to Flo Bishop Lockton. Good afternoon also to Ardine Mears and Sharon Mears Lockton each and every single Saturday. Hope y'all having a wonderful, wonderful afternoon while you enjoy the sweet music coming from 100.7 FM.
Ever since I first met you, darling,
music machine is on the move. King Scorpion, King Scorpion, King Scorpion, King Scorpion.
As we keep rocking the FM, I know everybody will be dancing by now. Yeah, you got your dance partner. You know, of course, if you got a real partner, as we always tell you, you know, you can get your broomstick and do your thing. Let the neighbors hear, raise the radio volume just a little louder so that your neighbors could hear and enjoy the music too. So wherever you are, if you in your bedroom, your kitchen, the living room, outside in the yard, radio got the music blazing on 100.7 FM. Thank you so much. I just asking anyone who have found, well, on my way home from Q, you know, we load up the van and stuff with the speakers, and on my way home from Q, that's Thursday, when I get home, I realized that, you know, the back of the van was undue for some kind of reason. And then one of the speakers tell itself, look, you see me, I got home with you at all. You play me too much. You play me too hard today at Q. I'm tired. I decide to jump out the van, okay? So anyone found a speaker in the road, you might see this big black thing in the road and turn and say, yo, what is that on there? Or if you decided, you know, pass by and realize that it was a speaker, yes, belongs to King Scorpion. I can give you the route that I have traveled. I ain't too sure if a reward will be offered, but you never know. I will like, why speaker? Please. Going to 15 inch and a horn is about 4 to 5 feet tall. Of course, it is black, like me. So yeah. So anyone found the speaker, you know, traveling the road from St. Philip to St. George, of course, it is DJ King Scorpion speaker. Thank you in advance for anyone that found it and returned it. Thank you so much. I can't bring no more. Help me out. 100.7 FM has been rocking the FM. Q is good for you.
You are going to San Francisco. Be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you are going to San Francisco, you're gonna meet some gentle people there. All those who come to San Francisco, summertime will be a loving there. In the streets of San Francisco, gentle people with flowers in their hair. All across the nation, such a strange vibration, people in motion. There's a whole generation with a new explanation. To wear some flowers in your hair. If you come to San Francisco, summertime will be a loving there. If you come to San Francisco, summertime will be a loving there. San Francisco.
Wow. San Francisco. 100.7 FM, don't you move. Of course, you can send me your message by WhatsApp. You know who's celebrating all your March Burns. It's soon over, March. When I had a really, really good time, though. When I had a real good month of March. But we still got, because all March Burns, you can still send me a WhatsApp message and let me know who you are. And if you had a good birthday, thank you so much, March. The best month ever, marching on. Don't you move.
Q is good for you. Hey, hi there. You look good. Nothing to see? Talk to me.
The caller has now been blocked.
It feels real because it is real. Gender-based violence is still violence when it happens online. Find out how you can feel safer online by visiting your national Get Safe Online website for guidance.
Here's a reminder from the Air Navigation Services Department. Kites are not to be flown in low-flying aircraft districts. Yes, it may be kite season, but kites pose a significant danger to low-flying aircraft. Kites are not to be flown in the Christchurch districts of Silverhill, Gall Hill, Kingsland, Watton, Maxwell, Canevale, Newton, Scarborough, Pegwell, Gibbons, Thornberry Hill, Silver Sands, Elan Park, Wilcox, Lowlands, Corverley, Charnox, Pilgrim Road, Fairy Valley, Durrance, Callanders, Chancery Lane, Parishland, and Leadvale. The no-flying zone stretches from Oystens in Christchurch to Boarded Hall in St. George and Burton and Six Roads in St. Philip back to South Point and Oystens. Other areas where kite flying is prohibited are Gemswick, Mangrove, Headings, Fall Bay, Ocean City, Diamond Valley, and Rock Hall in St. Philip. If you're found guilty of flying kites in these restricted areas, you may be fined between $50,000 and $100,000 or imprisoned for a period of 12 months or up to 2 years. So let's keep all kites away from the restricted zones. A message from the Air Navigation Services Department and the Barbados Government Information Service.
Q family, let's journey to Terminal G Bar Charnock's Christ Church on Thursday, April 4th. Whether you come by car or by bus, just make your way to Terminal G Bar for another fun-filled Q day. The captain of the tunes for the day and his co-pilots have promised a day filled with uninterrupted Q tunes. The bar will be fully stocked and, of course, your favorite Q drinks will be on sale. So follow us to Q at Terminal G Bar Charnock's Christ Church on April 4th. Because Q is good for you.
The sun is always shining wherever you go.
Nice song, Only Your Shadows Know. Only Your Shadow Can Know. What you do, your shadow doing. Your shadow real malicious. Wherever you go, you stick on there. Don't try to run away from it, because you can't ever get there. If you look back, shadow's still there. If it could only talk, that'd be real serious, though. If your shadow could only speak.
Flip. Cha-cha-cha. Took my baby to the hop last night, and what to my surprise, when we got there, she hit me with the news right between the eyes. Yeah, she said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She said she couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. She couldn't, no, she couldn't cha-cha-cha. Ooh, my baby couldn't do the cha-cha-cha. I told her not to worry, they'd play some other dance. But we sat there for an hour and a half, and we never got a chance. For every song they played was the cha-cha-cha. Every song they played was the cha-cha-cha. Tom Dooley, Chief-a-Two, cha-cha-cha. Every number was the cha-cha-cha. I told her not to worry, there's only one thing we can do. Baby, if you let me take you by the hand, I'm gonna teach this dance to you. Then I taught her one, two, cha-cha-cha. Ooh, one, two, cha-cha-cha. And up now, cha-cha-cha. Baby, and back now, cha-cha-cha. That's right, turn now, right, let's cross now. Taught my baby how to cha-cha-cha. We kept on dancing, and was I surprised, for you see, after we practiced for a little while, she was doing it better than me. Now my baby loves to do the cha-cha-cha. Ooh, she loves to do cha-cha-cha.
Everybody loves to do the cha-cha-cha.
She likes the cha-cha-cha.
The voice of Sam Cooke.
Everybody likes the cha-cha-cha.
Can you do the cha-cha-cha? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can get harder. I can get doing, do it real sweet too.
Shup, shup. Shup, shup.
Dear Mr. Editor, won't you please write my story in your magazine? Warn all the lovers how a cheating heart can only end up in misery. I was a lying, cheating fool. I treated her so cruel. Broke her heart and made her cry. Broke every rule, and that's my
true confession.
She can read the story.
Read it in your magazine.
That's my true confession.
True confession.
And I'm sorry.
Sorry that I treated her so mean.
Oh, I'm sorry I treated her mean.
The hit you know, the hit you love. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion.
Shup, shup.
There you go, Mr. Brooke Benton.
Shup, shup.
Dear Mr. Editor, won't you please write my story in your magazine? Warn all the lovers how a cheating heart can only end up in misery.
I was a lying, cheating fool. I treated her so cruel. Broke her heart and made her cry. Broke every rule, and that's my
true confession.
She can read the story.
Read it in your magazine.
That's my true confession.
True confession.
And I'm sorry.
Sorry that I treated her so mean.
Oh, I'm sorry that I treated her mean. Now I would call her up and apologize if I was half the man I should be. But I'm afraid it's too late for that, 'cause I know she wouldn't listen to me. I was a lying, cheating fool, treated her so cruel. Broke her heart, made her cry. Broke every rule, and that's my
true confession.
She can read the story,
read it in your magazine.
Print the story, it's in my
heart.
And I'm sorry.
Sorry that I treated her so mean.
Oh, I'm sorry I treated her mean. I know her love was true, but I made her cry so many times. Until one day she couldn't take it no more. She said goodbye to me and walked straight out the door. So please, Mr. Editor, ask her for me to take me back and give me a try. And I'll be true, oh so true, and I'll love her till the day I die. And that's my
true confession.
She can read the story,
read it in your magazine.
Print the story, it's mine.
True confession.
I'm sorry
that I treated her so mean.
Oh, true confession. And she can read it in your magazine.
True confession, the voice of Brooke Benton. Here comes an old classic that you haven't heard in a long, long time. So, granddaddy, this one is for you. When last you heard is 3:28. That's the time, 3:28.
To weep. Come on.
Mary, don't you weep. Mary, don't you weep.
One of these mornings it won't be long.
Oh, Mary.
You're gonna look for me, girl, and I'll be gone.
Oh, Mary.
All right now. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you mourn. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you mourn. Girl, dry your pretty little brow.
Up to you.
It's all
There you go, the voice of Ricky Nelson once again coming up. Hey, up to you, baby.
It's up to you, because I've done everything I can. I hope that you will say that I'm your loving man. Make up your mind, and do what you're gonna do. Well, you know how I feel, so I'm leaving it up to you.
Up to you.
It's all so clear that I would give everything I own
to have
you near. Never leave me all alone. I need
your love.
So darling, say you care. Well, I've laid my cards on the table, and it's oh so plain to see that I'm ready, willing, and able to love you faithfully. It's up
to you.
No, it's not for me to say.
You love
me too. But I hope you feel that way. Make up your mind, and do what you're gonna do. Well, you know how I feel, so I'm leaving it up to you.
We got the voice of Ricky Nelson. It's something called It's Up to You.
Make up your mind, and do what you're gonna do. Well, you know how I feel, so I'm leaving it up to you.
I want to say good afternoon to all my friends and fans over there on YouTube. It's good to have you locked into 100.7 FM.
And it's up to you. Baby,
Well, good afternoon to my friend there in Kendall. Yeah, Kendall is locked on. How are you doing? Hope all is well. And of course, the Pine crew, always locked on. Hey, good afternoon to everyone in the Pine. Pine, make some noise right now. Don't forget all your March Barnes belated birthday. Greetings going out to you all. Happy birthday in advance. It's coming close though, March. Hey, I got one more day to go, but that's good. I had a good run. Remember March, the best month ever. Who agree with me, make some noise right now that I can stand from over there and hear you right. A message to somebody, for somebody, or from somebody to somebody. Who it fit?
I just lay here at night, toss and I turn, loving you so, how my heart yearns. You're the reason I don't sleep at night. Walking the floor, feeling so blue. Smoke cigarettes, drink coffee too. Honey, you're the reason I don't sleep at night.
Don't sleep at night.
I'm betting you're not losing sleep over me. But if I'm wrong, don't fail to call. Come over and keep me company. Sometimes I go for a walk, take a look at the moon, strum my guitar, sing out of tunes. Oh, honey, you're the reason I don't sleep at night.
Don't sleep at night.
Walking the floor, feeling so blue. Smoke cigarettes, drink coffee too. Strum my guitar, look at the moon, losing sleep over you. I bet you're not losing sleep over me. But if I'm wrong, don't fail to call. Come over and keep me company.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sometimes I go for a walk, take a look at the moon, strum my guitar, sing out of tunes. Oh, honey, you're the reason
I don't sleep at night.
Don't sleep at night.
Walking the floor, feeling so blue. Smoke cigarettes, drink coffee too. Strum my guitar.
Problems.
Look at the moon. Losing sleep over you.
You're the reason. You know, you're supposed to send me a WhatsApp message and go, look, I'm looking for a voice and all kind of thing. Hey, hey, my text and don't call. Don't you understand that? You see what's happening? I keep telling you guys, text me and don't call. See, you know, I miss messages. My fault. I miss and engage your phone lines, and there you go. You hear your phone there ringing, ringing. You know what I mean? That way, try to tell you all, text me. Don't call. No, don't send a voice note, because I might be there listening to it and engage your microphone, and the whole world can hear that. You there. Look, Scorpio, I love you. And all kinds of things, man. Send me a WhatsApp message, 258-6114. All right, Patricia. Good, you get it good, or getting good, whichever you choose, yeah? We sweet though, music. If I had one of ugly ringtones, I'd be in big trouble, huh?
You were sitting by your window, just looking up at the moon. Your eyes shine so bright like stars in the night as I watched you. Yes, I watched. Said hello, pretty girl, pretty girl, won't you come out tonight? Take a look at yourself sitting up there alone. Now that's not right. Come on down, little girl, take a walk in my world. Where you belong, you shouldn't be alone. No, 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 you shouldn't be alone. Now I'm going to keep a talking, even if it takes all night. Cause I made up my mind that you're gonna be mine as I watched you. Yes, I watched you from below. And I said, hello.
Good afternoon to Carolus and crew, Sharp Minds. Music to make you dance all day long, straight till 8 o'clock, of course. Bonnie's Bar, Fairchild Street. Good afternoon to Bonnie's Bar.
Well, you know I'm really bad at writing letters. You know I'm not much better with the phone. Day after day goes by. I still think of you, 'cause I still wish the very best for you.
I wish the very best for you. Or in other words, get up good.
Well, you know,
or get in good, rich.
Writing letters.
There you go, Anne Marie.
You know I. Day goes by and I still think of you, 'cause I still wish the very best for you. Well, I'm hearing that you
Wish the very best for you. That's Anne Marie.
I still wish.
Wow.
Very best for you.
Michael Cummins, better known as Big Rex, that's a favorite song of yours. Wish the very best for you, Anne Marie. When last you heard this one? Alice, I'm living next door to you, and
Sally called when she got the word.
Wow. Listen, try to turn up that radio volume a little more for me, please. Blaze it. Blaze them speakers. Make them sound loud. Or louder. Is it still raining on the outside? Is it still raining on the outside? Somebody let me know. Smokey!
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. Guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park. Our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
Alice.
Don't know why she's leaving or where she's
Alice.
Going. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't want to.
Wow.
For 24 years. Next door to Alice.
Alice, talk to me.
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel.
24 years, yeah.
But I'll never get used to not living.
All right, Alice, boy, you get up again.
Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door.
We are Q100.7 FM. It is called Saturday Sweetness. Don't you move. We coming back. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Q is good for you. Q music. Q is good for you.
Hey, Q family. This is your boy, DJ King Scorpion.
Saturday night.
The king of oldies. Now I want you to join me on Q100.7 FM every Saturday from 3 p.m. until 8 p.m. The vibes will be nice. The music will be sweet from the Shitter Bike with Saturday Sweetness right here on Q100.7 FM.
Get up good. Win instant cash prizes. Buy the latest smartphone so cheap it's basically free. Get an incredible offer for getaway to a big city. We have it all. The offer ends at midnight.
These deals are not real, but AI-related fraud is. To learn how to be safe against AI-related fraud from your trusted resource for safe internet practices, visit your national Get Safe Online website.
Highway 7 from Rendezvous Hill to Maxwell Christ Church in the vicinity of Del Mar Hotel will be resurfaced under the Ministry of Transport and Works Accelerated Mill and Pave Program. Infra Construction Inc. will begin milling and paving the road on Wednesday, March 20th and will continue working nightly from 7:30 p.m. to 6:30 a.m. While no road closures are anticipated, motorists, businesses, and residents should expect traffic delays. Motorists are encouraged to use alternate routes and limit or avoid using this road during construction times. Local and emergency vehicles will have access. MTW thanks you for your understanding and cooperation.
A message from the Ministry of Transport and Works and the Barbados Government Information Service.
Don't believe all those lies, darling, just believe your eyes and look, look. My heart is an open book. I love nobody but you. Look, look. My heart is an open book. My love is honest and true. Some jealous so and so wants us to part. That's why he's telling you that I've got a cheating heart. Don't believe all those lies, darling, just believe your eyes and look, look. My heart is an open book. I love nobody but you. Some jealous so-and-so wants us to part. That's why he's telling you that I've got a cheating heart. Don't believe all those lies, darling, just believe your eyes and look, look. My heart is an open book. I love nobody but you. Nobody but you. Nobody but you.
Wow. It is called My Heart is an Open Book. That is called Dubkins, of course, the old sweet classics on 100.7 FM as we bring you back the sweet memories.
One step forward, two steps back, that's the way our love goes. Two goodbyes for each hello, that's the way our love goes. The way our love goes. First we cuddle, then we fight. That's the way our love goes. But your kiss makes everything right. That's the way our love goes. We don't mind the tears that fall, 'cause our love is worth it all. One step forward, two steps back. That's the way our love goes. That's the way our love goes. That's the way our love goes. One day sunny, two days rain. One night happy, the next night pain. One step forward, two steps back. That's the way out of the
So we got Angela from all the way in Las Vegas locked on. Prepare Easter dinner all the way in Las Vegas. Enjoy yourself, man. Thank you for tuning in to Q100.7 FM with DJ King Scorpion. I also want to say hello to Miss D all the way in Brooklyn, New York. We got Pamela and all the ladies from the Market Hill supermarket. You got Kieran from Plum Grove. I got 278 text messages. I ain't know you can get these here where I go. You gonna mash your mom for it? That's all right. Do your thing. Wanna get up good. More sweet jewels.
It's gone from your eyes. You're telling me little white lies. It seems you're not at home each time I call.
Each time you call.
I guess that I'd be a fool not to know your heart's grown cool. I see the writing on the not too hard to read between the lines, dear. So plain to see love didn't conquer all. It's not too hard to recognize the signs, dear. I see the writing on again, but my heart knows better than them all. This time I feel it's goodbye. Excuse me if I cry, but I see the writing on the
some people say you soon see the writing on the wall.
I see
what it means, boy.
On the wall.
Wow. Exactly 3:56 in Barbados and within the Eastern Caribbean. It is called Saturday Sweetness. Now remember, I have lost a speaker while traveling from Q as last Thursday. For some reason, the back of my van, you know, on do and. And they get all my relays now. Yeah, but one speaker's gone missing. I come down there, like, it's probably roll, like, come down there by Coral Ridge. I hope that when they get there by Coral Ridge now, and they roll a graveyard, and I'll do back of my van. I can check in the graveyard door and see if they're making. Oh, I would have wanted to tune into 100.7 today, so on the TV speaker. All right, we can check on Coral Ridge, but anyhow, though, we come up from Coral Ridge and they travel the roads, come through to Borden Hall, you know, you make the roundabout, come across, then turn back all the way down to St. George Church. So, anybody find a black speaker? It belongs to King Scorpion. Could you please return it? I'd be very glad. You can get a reward. Just check with Basil Hines. He can start. You know, once you find the speaker, then go and check with Basil Hines and you're good. No. Don't. When he said Basil Hines, don't think that because that he, you know, on the theater that something is bad is going to happen to you. He can make you look good. Trust me. So, thank you.
Talk back, trembling lips, shaky legs, don't just stand there. Don't let her know that she's getting through to you. Talk back, trembling lips, burning eyes, don't start crying. You're breaking in two. Every day our love's a battle royal.
You know, the hit you love. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion.
Don't just stand there. Don't let her know that she's getting through to you.
Talk back, trembling lips, burning eyes. Don't start crying.
Heart, don't let her know that you're brave.
Smart songs. Talk back, trembling lips. Johnny Tiller's son.
That you're breaking into.
Wow, when I can't stop dancing, the music too sweet, man. It is 1 minute past the hour of 4 o'clock.
When they heard me cry, the angels listened in.
Angels, everybody at Chicken Reuters. Chicken Reuters is locked on here. There's a Taurus and the Beer Gents. Everybody enjoying themselves. Chicken Reuters.
Her heart. She is only trying very hard.
that one, the old ones, that no so right now the dinosaurs, you know, the Liberties and the Vultures, the Wagon Wheels. Just the name of you. Wanna know the names, wanna know the names better than me, cause y'all was in them times, of course. So send me some names, of them old dinosaurs that you can remember going in and enjoy yourself. You know, so call the dress of a can. You can't dress and don't you think that you fellas you may gonna pass and think for look real gonna pass in level and please sharp like a guillotine razor blade, yeah, and some the pointy tips and then things they don't, it wasn't the square mouth, yeah, some pointy tips, man, and pass gonna pass in level and the fellas doing bad and face screw and a real serious dancing. Yeah. Send me some of them names. Here comes the next one.
This is a letter to mommy and daddy, telling them that things will be better and that I'm coming home. No more will I. Worry, mommy and daddy, I'll be right there with you. So this is a letter. Yes, this is a letter. This is a letter. Oh yeah, to mommy and daddy.
So all my fans there on YouTube, you know, y'all could text me some names. So I'm watching every comment that, you know. Wow, June Olton, Junie Olton.
Sleep tight, daddy. I'll be there with just a touch. So this is a letter. Yes, it's a wonderful letter. This is a letter.
Letter to mommy and daddy.
Mommy and daddy.
Barbara Lynn. More sweet tunes, the old South classic. Good afternoon to DJ Glenn. Good afternoon to Ross Boucher.
Tell you how to shoo your blues away. You gather up your troubles and all your bad news. Then you go and get yourself a pair of dancing shoes. Then you rock, yes, rock and cry. Rock
and cry.
Go on and rock and cry. And you won't be crying long. Just plant a smile across your face. Keep spreading joy all over the place. You find it's catching, getting rid of the blues. When others get a look at them dancing shoes, now you rock, yes, rock and cry. Rock and cry. Come on and rock and cry, and you won't be crying long.
Rock.
Rock and Cry. Tunes to make you dance from the old dance house. So I want to say good afternoon to Hazel and Grisettes. Hazel, all the way in Grisettes, locked on to 100.7. We're saying good afternoon to you. Hope all is well.
Q is good for you.
Q music.
Me to Q in the Community this Thursday. Q in the Community is sponsored by Banks Beer, Deputy, Guinness, Guinness Smooth, Glacial Ice, Dasani Water, Minute Maid Juice, Smirnoff Ice, Smirnoff Vodka, Johnny Walker, Black and White Whiskey, Barefoot Wines, Rida Hard Wines, Pepsi, Juicy, 7-Up, White Rock Ginger Ale and Soda Water, Diamond Reserve Rum and Stone's Ginger Wine.
Hey, hi there. You look good. Nothing to see? Talk to me.
The caller has now been blocked.
It feels real because it is real. Gender-based violence is still violence when it happens online. Find out how you can feel safer online by visiting your national Get Safe Online website for guidance.
Are you a visionary architect ready to shape the future of infrastructure education in Barbados? Then you're the one we've been looking for. The Ministry of Education, Technological and Vocational Training is calling all locally registered architects to submit your queries for the Modern School Infrastructure Design Competition by April 5th, 2024, and submit your design concepts by May 10th, 2024. The top three finalists in each category will win a whopping $20,000, with the winning design becoming the legacy of modern school infrastructure for generations to come. For more on the design criteria and other entry requirements, simply scan the QR code on Facebook and Instagram at METVT Barbados. Remember, the deadline for queries is April 5th, 2024. So unleash your imagination and enter the Modern School Infrastructure Design Competition now. This is Education Transformation at Work.
Hey, I want to say hey, good afternoon to Patsy and from Tate Hill Mini Mart, locked on. You know, let them fellas out there listening to some oldies. Let me tell them they're in Carroll and Mavaro and all that. So there's big people's. No. This is grown folks music, right? Patsy's always saying I had a dance house in Tarp Scottish by the name of the Windies. Nah, so that's a new one to me. I never hear anybody mention about the Windies. Nah, so okay. And Top Scottish in the St. George. Classic tunes. Bro, you know about that dance house, because you know you know about all the dance houses, you know. Talk to me.
I'm gonna make you cry.
Goodbye.
Keep me around, come.
Show
me
the way.
Wow. Look at the names. Of course, yes, you know we got the Liberty, the Riverside and Jackson. Oh, yeah, boy, there's a new one to me again. The Riverside in Jackson. Wow, all the old that sounds. Yeah. Okay, that's a good thing that I ain't finished read this test that you sent me. I don't send me that ugly things, man. So let's read without thinking. Yeah, that whole my brain is work. I they gone and put this here out for here. Look how CBC can call me and say, yo, left that station right now. Shut down everything. Take out your whatever you got and go along. Don't send me that kind of texts with words gone and kind of colorful words. How can you do that to me? Don't do it, man.
Judy's got the lips I love to kiss, and when she walks, she's got the cutest twist. She's grown up before my eyes, and all at once I realize, Judy, I love you.
Sweetness with King Scorpion.
Y'all.
I want to hit the phone lines. Yeah, we're going to hit the phone lines now. So, you know the numbers to call. 434-1007 or 434-1070. All right. Short and sweet. Melody's in New York. How are you doing, my friend? Sandra and Esther. Good afternoon to Shirley. Good afternoon to Andrea, Pompey, and Vanessa. Good afternoon to you. But I ain't light up just now. And I'm glad to hear that we could call it. What is he? Who's first out the box? Yes, the gates are open. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Scorpion.
Yes, please.
How are you?
I'm cool.
I would like to send two belated birthday greetings for St. Dawes Parish from St. Thomas, from his aunt. Thank you very much.
That's okay. You get up good.
You got it, we'll do.
Yeah, right. You went grind. And I was saying, get up good. Back in sport. You get up good, t-shirts coming soon. Hello, good afternoon.
Is it Scorpion?
Yes, please.
How are you, my brother?
I'm cool, my brother.
I would like to say good evening to the people that led the Wonder Bell Hospital. And I would like to say good evening to Mr. Baby Float. And I would like to say good evening to all Illusion, all Ibejan. I would like to say good evening to all my friends.
All right.
Mr. Scorpion, keep it jiggy.
You keep it jiggy. Okay, okay, my brother. Hey, put it in front of my heart and my ears. You all knock with me? Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yes, please.
I get a funnel that you want, bait rather than bait turkey. I mean bait turtle.
Bait turtle? What you doing with bait? Bait turtle.
I hear you want bait rabbit and bait turtle.
Not turtle. What you gonna do? You see turtle?
Well, how many sea turtles?
I want that.
You think it's
true,
the sea turtles?
I know. You keep turtle.
Yeah, Scarlet, you know not bait turtle. I mean sea turtle yet?
I know. The turtle, I eating the turtle.
I don't get that messy. So, the person told you to see a certain body, so are you ready to see the certain body?
Okay. I know you got me punched, I know, boy.
Good.
You got me turned on your fifth, then.
I hear you.
Huh?
That one?
You got me both funny turned on the fifth, no?
No, not really, you know, I just going more right there in Gary with a little something, and I just going more.
Oh, you're going more?
I know what we're doing, nothing.
Oh, you take it easy. You're live on cue. Hello.
Good evening, Scorpion.
Yes, please.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I would like to send you a request for my sister, Janice. She'll be celebrating her birthday on Wednesday. Can you please play a nice tune for her for me, please?
Not easy. I can start up that later on.
Get home safe.
No, just get up good.
Get up good.
Good. You know, talking. One more call. Hello, you're live on cue.
Mr. Scorpion?
Yes, please.
I doesn't do that, go back on phone, but they have a good friend of mine.
Uh-huh.
His name is John, the Mango Man, and his wife, and Mr. David in St. Philip, and his daughter, Ado, and all the rest. So, have a good evening, my brother.
That's Lucian's language. No better idea for me.
But you give me a talk. I say, have a good evening, brother.
Oh, no, honest. Okay, my brother.
Okay, my brother.
You get up, good, my brother.
Get up, good to my brother.
All right. That's the end of that. Of course, great good evening to you. Self District Crew is locked on. Hello to Nancy and Mama. Everyone, Self District, make some noise right
now.
You're
all alone. Maybe handsome, and when he smiles, he got a twinkle in his eye. You're all alone. Maybe bolder, and when he holds you in his arms, you wanna die. He says he loves you from the very start, but your other love, is gonna someday break your heart. Your other love says he needs you just like a flower needs a burning sun. Your other love says he wants you. Oh, how he swears to you that you're the only one. He claims his future just depends on you. But your other love
is gonna someday prove untrue. He's just telling lies, got you hypnotized. Soon you'll realize your other love is unfaithful when you're not there. Another girl is in his arms. Your other love is a
The Music Machine is on the move. King Scorpion.
Maybe handsome, and when he smiles, he got a twinkle in his eye. Your other love may be bolder, and when he holds you in his arms, you wanna die. He says he loves you from the very start, but your other love, but your other love is gonna someday break your heart. Your other love says he needs you just like a flower needs a burning sun. Your other love says he wants you. Oh, how he swears to you that you're the only one. He claims his future just depends on you. But your other love, but your other love is gonna someday prove untrue. He's just telling lies. Soon you'll realize your other love is unfaithful when you're not there. Another girl is in his arms. Your other love is a lover. He'll make love to any girl who's in his arms. My love is true, not for just a day. But your other love, but your other love is gonna someday fly away. Is unfaithful when you're not there. Another girl is in his arms. Your other love is a lover. He'll make love to any girl who's in his arms. My love is true, not for just a day. But your other love, but your other love is gonna someday fly away. But your other love, but your other love is gonna someday fly away.
Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart, 'cause I'm so free that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I learned to take the good with the bad. 'Cause each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear, but nobody but you. I'll be the lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you want to make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above,
why must I be a teenager in love?
I cried a tear for nobody but you. Should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love? So why must I be a teenager in love?
say hello to Earl. We got Earl and Judy's locked on, and they're saying birthday greetings going out to Eleni Griffith in all the way in London. Enjoy your birthday. All my UK crew that are visiting right now, we want to say good afternoon to you. Hope you're having yourself a good time in Barbados.
I used to play around with hearts, hastening at my call. But when I met that little girl, I knew that I would fall for a little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool. She'd play around and tease me with her carefree devil eyes. She'd hold me close and kiss me, but her heart was full of lies. Poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool. Oh yeah.
She told me how she cared for me, that we'd never part. And so for the very first time, I gave away my heart. Poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool. Oh yeah.
The next day she was gone, and I knew she lied to me. She left me with a broken heart, won her victory. Poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool. Oh yeah.
Well, I played this game with other hearts, but I never thought I'd see the day when someone else would play love's foolish game with me. Poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool. Oh yeah.
Poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool.
You're rocking with the number one song, Q100.7 FM. It is called Saturday Sweetness.
Here I stand, his ring is on my hand, but he's second best in my heart. He loves me so, dear Lord, don't let him know that I'm only playing a part.
Here I stand, my ring is on her hand, but I know she's playing a part. I need for her, I know, though I'm second best in her heart.
How handsome!
There they stand. His ring is on her hand. But once I was first in her heart. I made her see the friend I'd always be. I've loved someone else from the start.
Truly
saying goodnight to the Madenite family. We got Anlin and also Small, the Rich Miller and the Lynch family. Be sweet today, Saturday, of course, 100.7 FM. Can you remember hearing this? I'll soon be there.
You by my side, that's how I see us. I close my eyes and I can see us. We're on our way to say I do. My secret dreams have all come true. I see the people, your folks and mine, happy and smiling. And I can hear sweet voices singing, Ave Maria.
Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion.
You by my side, that's how I see us. I close my eyes and I can see us. We're on our way to say I do. My secret dreams have all come true. I see the church, I see the people, your folks and mine, happy and smiling. And I can hear sweet voices singing, Ave Maria. This is the moment, and I can hear sweet voices singing, Ave Maria, Ave Maria, Ave Maria.
Wow. The weather is RQ 100.7 FM. Ladies, I want you to take your left hand and just do it. Just, you can't even see my action. Just take your left hand and just flick it down, of course, and show it off. Wow. 100.
She wears my ring to show the world that she belongs to me. She wears my ring to show the world she's mine eternally. With love and care I placed it on her finger to show my love for all the world to see. This tiny ring is a token of tender emotion. as deep as the ocean. She swears to wear it with eternal devotion. That's why I sing, because she wears my ring. She wears my ring to show the world that she belongs to me. She wears my ring to show the world she's mine eternally. With love and care, I placed it on her finger to show my love for all the world to see. This tiny ring is a token of tender emotion, an endless pool of love that's as deep as the ocean. She swears to wear it with eternal devotion. That's why I sing, because she wears my ring. This tiny ring, a token of tender emotion, an endless pool of love that's as deep as the ocean. She swears to wear it with eternal devotion. That's why I'm saying, because she wears my ring. That's why.
Wow. We are Q100.7 FM. You are listening to Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion, the music machine. Don't you move.
Q is good for you.
Wake up. Wake up! Wake up with Mark Anthony every Saturday and Sunday morning from 5 to 9 a.m. on Q 100.7 FM. He'll give you your daily dose of inspirational music and those soothing tunes to get you through the weekend. Start your weekends the right way with Mark Anthony on Q 100.7 FM. QFM, the heart of the community.
Instant cash prizes. Buy the latest smartphone so cheap it's basically free. Get an incredible offer for getaway to a big city. We have it all. The offer ends at midnight.
These deals are not real, but AI-related fraud is. To learn how to be safe against AI-related fraud from your trusted resource for safe internet practices, visit your national Get Safe Online website.
Thank you.
to say, hey, good afternoon to the Fazer's Bar. Good afternoon to Chalky Mount Horizons. Pretty Iceberg. Good afternoon to the Bush Hall crew. Bush Hall is locked on. St. Lucie's locked on. Four Seas is on. Lazarus.
Now there's nothing
wow.
left for me to say, girl.
As we rock in the FM each and every single day, it is 100.7. Julie, how you doing, girl?
I've got so much love to give you, girl. A love that will never
listening, who's enjoying the music, just send me a WhatsApp message at 2586114. What's going on? If you're driving, once again, take it easy on the road. Be careful. Carla's calendar. I hope you have yourself a wonderful, wonderful birthday. Remember March. Yeah, we're getting close. Well, tomorrow, that's the end of March. Wait, let me see. I got to look at the calendar here and make sure that it's 30 or 31. Yeah, boy, you got one more, Marchy. Well, I got one more, and then it is April. You know, they're making some noise there already now. All right. Okay, okay. Marsha, we got one more though, so enjoy it. Making sure that we're have a really good. I sending you all out with a fine style, Marsha Barnes. Yeah? And I had a really good one, man. 31 days of sweetness. March to the world. Saturday sweetness with King Scorpion, the music machine. Rocking straight till 8 o'clock tonight.
A Chinese man from Antigo Bay come up a town to make up a stay. He was a crazy over decent girl. Yes, and him get one with many a girls. Him say, girl, I love you to death. Free food and money, you're sure to get. But it's one thing you got to understand. You must not ramp with a nigga man. Why oh, nigga man a trouble maker. Why oh, a nigga man a trouble maker. See no. Mexican went downtown for a walk, and when him come back, he couldn't spark. John put him ears at the door. He hear a bass voice trying say no. John said, Monksy, Monksy, Kylo, a nigga man a trouble make I see law. Why oh, a nigga man a trouble make I see law. Why oh, nigga man a trouble make I see law. Leave my guy see law.
Cassetto.
Leave my guy see law. Leave me guy see law. Nigga man, leave my guy see law. Say, girl, stay away from me now, as far as the east is from the west. Why oh, nigga man a trouble make I see no. Why oh, nigga man a trouble make I see no.
I am begging you a chance, Mr. John.
I try to do better next time.
What? Make me chance? Me no give chance. No chance. I say you pack up your things and go home. I don't want no nigga man come broke my bone. Why oh, why oh, nigga man a trouble make I see no. Why oh, why oh, nigga man a trouble make I see no.
Them old tunes, them. They always still sound sweet. Yeah, here comes the next one. I hope you remember this one. Wow. 1 minute before the hour of 5 o'clock. Rocking it, Q100.7 FM.
I know a little young girl, she a try to hold me down. Say, I know a little young girl, she a try to hold me down. She have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine and a whine. All I know she have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine and a whine. She a try to run me mad, but she don't know the girl next door. She a try to get me down, but she don't know the girl next door. And I just said, I feel so high, so high, high. I feel so high, so high, 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 high. I know what your pretty hairstyle. I know what your pretty smile. I know what your eye waistbands. All I know she have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine. All I know she have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine. Right. but she can't find a way. She still a try with all her might. Man, I say she have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine. All I know she have a heavy waistline. She just a walk and a whine. So she a try to run me mad, but she don't know the girl next door. She a try to get me down, but she don't know the girl next door. All I know she have a
heavy waist line. Good afternoon to Dan Reed and all the hi-fi, all the hi-fi fellas that still around. Good afternoon to all the hi-fi fellas that still around. Good afternoon, man. Of course, here comes another old sweet classic that you haven't heard in a long time. Get up good.
Johnny, my boy, mama send you this to learn to read and write. Johnny, my boy, mama send you to school to learn to spell dumpling. D-U-M-P-L-I-N-G. That's not the way, my boy. The flour you need and the dumpling you eat, that's how you spell dumpling.
Big up all the Lucians that listening right now, all the Vinces, the Guyanese, Trinidad, Jamaicans. Wow. Vincey Tong, good afternoon to you. Vincey Tong is locked on. Wow.
Linda, my girl, Papa send you to school
to learn to read and write.
Right. Shout out David Riff, yeah?
R-E-D-Red.
Jennifer, Mark.
That's not the way, my girl.
Christine Callender.
The red paint you see and the rum that you drink, that's how you spell red rum.
Another old one, another old classic. Wow. This one is called Freedom Street. Cam Booth. 504 and moving along.
Every
say hello to Everton in Boston is locked on. Everton, all the way in Boston, is locked into 100.7 FM. Thank you so much, my friend. Don't you move. Big all the everyone that went over to Foley's Bar on Thursday. It was real sweet, yeah. We missed a good thing. I want to tell them the first, but we ain't going to fold these back. They're small, small. You might rent a bulldozer or some kind of excavator and expand the place, yeah? So who miss it, miss a good thing, cute. The real sweet boy, Foley. We done about 2 o'clock too, yeah? Back in sport. They're small and huge, gigantic, large. All your regular lovers, I want you to enjoy, yeah? We try to make sure that everybody happy each and every single Saturday.
Sing me a song. Sing a man. Sing me a song. Sing a man. Sing me a song. To win one soul,
So there you go, there you go, Randy Allen. I want you to jump in here too as well. It is called Don't Push. Make it nice and slow. In other words, how will you tell yourself? Huh? Come on, Randy, sing your song, girl. Once again, me saying good afternoon to Wendy Aline. Hope you're listening, my friend.
Don't push your love, just take it easy. Leave everything to fate, and everything will work out fine. I don't try to love too fast, because that's how I got hurt in the past. I just take my time.
Wendy, call you like, yeah, like, you not understand it. Time. Speak with him right now.
Don't push your love.
All right.
Give it to me nice and slow.
Okay, then.
Don't you hear me?
You're not hearing?
Don't push it.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. It is Saturday Sweetness on Q100.7 FM. Don't you move. Baby, I gotta do a little something here quick, boy. Or not. Your boss can call. Yo, what you know you're supposed to do at a certain time, but do it now.
The best way to prevent measles is to get the measles vaccine. This routine vaccination is given to children in two doses, the first at 1 year old and the second dose at 18 months. It is usually given as part of the MMR vaccine, which also protects against mumps and rubella. The measles vaccine is safe and effective and can offer lifetime protection. The Pan American Health Organization and the World Health Organization recommend that children should receive two doses of the measles vaccine to be considered fully protected. Get vaccinated and prevent measles.
A message from the Ministry of Health and Wellness and the Barbados Government Information Service.
Hey, hi there. You look good. Nothing to see? Talk to me.
The caller has now been blocked.
It feels
feels real because it is real. Gender-based violence is still violence when it happens online. Find out how you can feel safer online by visiting your national Get Safe Online website for guidance.
Stay connected and stay entertained with MCTV. Make your MCTV payments on or before the last day of the month and never miss your favorite movies and shows. For your convenience, MCTV payments can be made online through the Bank of Nova Scotia, CIBC First Caribbean, the Royal Bank of Canada, First Citizens Bank, or SurePay Online, or at any post office or SurePay location. You can also utilize our cashier or Dropbox facility located at our offices at CBC The Pine. MCTV, entertainment for everyone.
As we make sure that everybody have a good time on Saturday, whether you like your ODs, your reggae, your soca, some every single thing, once you tune into 100.7 FM. So all you back in time lovers, it is your time to rock.
Ain't it good, ain't it right, that you are with me here tonight? Music playing, our body swaying in time. Touching you, so warm and tender. Lord, I feel such a sweet surrender. Beautiful is the dream that makes.
Don't you know that I have never been loved like
really want to shout out all the back in time DJs. Of course, I got like Nell and... I've been topping the Pete Rocks. You been cool, the Admirals. Yeah. Somebody help me with some of the names. Gerald B. Yo, Gerald B, big up yourself too as well. Hey. As we rock in the FM, King Scorpion, the music machine. Some mix real, real hard, yeah. I get a little drop mix, you know. I ain't even fancy, fancy thing. I don't know. But anyhow. And everybody, come on, let's rock it. Back in time, back in space. At least you can clap your hands to the beat. Everybody, come on, just clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands to the beat. Everybody just clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands to the beat. Let's go. Clap your hands to the beat. Ain't the music sweet? 527 on a Saturday, March 30th. Forgetting Lyric 2 was a back in 10, so Rockley back in 10 too as well. So Lyric, big up yourself. I want to say good afternoon to DJ Trimbles. DJ Trimbles, what's going on with you? We are Q100.7 FM. It is called...
The hit you know, the hit you love. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion.
Saying good afternoon to Pam Murray. Hope all is well with you, Pam Murray. Mm-hmm. Also shouting my friends over there by Browns Beach that always got the radio locked on. Ask Chris. Crew. You never fight with your just though, yeah? Wake up yourself, my friend. Browns Beach. Chicken Rita is locked on and the tourists is enjoying.
There's been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing
stand in your way.
I want y'all to listen
to every word I say, every word I say. Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Wow. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Say hello to Double R, gone but not forgotten, everyone. Remember Double R? Yeah. The Master Blaster, of course. Peter Pan. Ain't no stopping us. Ain't no stopping us now. One, two, let's go. This music will never ever die.
I wanna see you.
Wanna say hello to Michelle. It's coming from. It's Michelle from Riverville. June, Michelle and Errol family's listening. Mom wants to shout you hello, moms. Boogeyman, boogeyman, boogeyman. Let's go, my friend. Good times. Want to say good evening to here, Revolutions, loving the music here. Revolutions is locked on. Thank you so much. Vibert is on too as well. That's Queen of the Ovens and Crew.
It's getting late. Time marches on. Just can't wait. The clock keeps turning. Why hesitate? You silly fool. You can't change your fate. Let's cut the rug. Little child and gentle bun.
Hello to Margot.
We want the best. We won't settle for less.
Orville in Canada. It's called Saturday Sweetness. Saw the visitors over there by Chicken Rita. Locked on and enjoying this. Back in time, a little back in time, yeah? I want you back in time, DJs. I want you to give me a mix for next week, right? Yeah. I want one of them back in time, DJs, you know, that still got it. And one of that, give me a little mix for next week. A little 20-minute mix. Yeah. I think I mentioned this one here. This one was done by whoever the person may be. I mean, give me a little mix, man. I'm back in time, DJs, that, you know the real back in time stuff, all right? So I'm looking forward for it. You know, can show me at 2586114. Right? Give me a little something.
She's simply
a little 15 minutes, yeah? That's good. Rock it!
She touched by me in painted on jeans. And all head. Said I was the tiger she wanted to tame.
the voice of Billy Ocean.
No more love on the run.
I can try a little mix here myself now. Tell me how it work out. I'm gonna try something, alright? Yo, 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 yo. Yeah, well, is that the next song mixing? No, too clean, man.
Get her. She's a bad man with town. Just as fine as she can be. Hey, she's a bad dimension. She's got a figure that's shown of good attention. She's poetry in motion, a beautiful sight to see. I get so excited viewing her anatomy. She's built, she's tall, she's tight. Got all the curves a man like. She's built, she's
exactly 5:46, 26 seconds, of course. We coming right back. Don't go nowhere. Don't touch that dial, okay?
Q is good for you. Q music. Q music. Q is good for you.
Q family, let's journey to Terminal G Bar Charnock's Christ Church on Thursday, April 4th. Whether you come by car or by bus, just make your way to Terminal G Bar for another fun-filled Q day. The captain of the tunes for the day and his co-pilots have promised a day filled with uninterrupted Q tunes. The bar will be fully stocked and, of course, your favorite Q drinks will be on sale. So follow us to Q at Terminal G Bar Charnock's Christ Church on April 4th. Because Q is good for you.
The sun is always shining wherever you go, 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 go.
Win instant cash prizes. Buy the latest smartphone so cheap it's basically free. Get an incredible offer for getaway to a big city. We have it all. The offer ends at midnight.
These deals are not real, but AI-related fraud is. To learn how to be safe against AI-related fraud from your trusted resource for safe internet practices, visit your national Get Safe Online website.
Here's a reminder from the Air Navigation Services Department. Kites are not to be flown in low-flying aircraft districts. Yes, it may be kite season, but kites pose a significant danger to low-flying aircraft. Kites are not to be flown in the Christchurch districts of Silverhill, Gall Hill, Kingsland, Watton, Maxwell, Canevale, Newton, Scarborough, Pegwell, Gibbons, Thornberry Hill, Silver Sands, Ealing Park, Wilcox, Lowlands, Corverley, Charnox, Pilgrim Road, Fairy Valley, Druids, Callenders, Chancery Lane, Parishland, and Leadvale. The No Flying Zone stretches from Oystens in Christchurch to Borden Hall in St. George and Burton and Six Roads in St. Philip back to South Point and Oystens. Other areas where kite flying is prohibited are Gemswick, Mangrove, Headings, Fall Bay, Ocean City, Diamond Valley, and Rock Hall in St. Philip. If you're found guilty of flying kites in these restricted areas, you may be fined between $50,000 and $100,000 or imprisoned for a period of 12 months or up to 2 years. So let's keep all kites away from the restricted zones. A message from the Air Navigation Services Department and the Barbados Government Information Service.
All right, as we rock in the FM, this is how we do it each and every single Saturday. Don't forget, anybody found a speaker side of the road as I was traveling from Q last Thursday, you know, as I reached my release back in the van. For some reason, it wasn't locked, and all the speakers jump out. Like, tell itself that I turn to you. You're working me too hard. Every Thursday at Q, the community, you're working me from 11 o'clock all up straight to like, that long hours, 11 to like 1 o'clock in the daytime. I gone and left you, and it jumped out the van. Of course, anybody found it, I was glad for it. I can't afford a bad next one, man. So give back your money, speaker. It's a big black speaker like me. I'm going to 15 inch and a horn when you talk. Okay, thank you very much. I was like coming down from like Coral Ridge. All us one of them fellas in there tell us, boy, we gotta listen to you today, Saturday. So we taking out this speaker. I can check in graveyard door and see if it out there. You know what I mean? But anyhow, as we pass Coral Ridge, circle around the boat. What are calling me? You know, circle around the boat and come down to like Borden Hall. Next roundabout, come cross, then down Butley Road. Next roundabout, cross by St. George Secondary School, and then make a left. If you found the speaker, please return it to me. You can always give me a call at 258-6114. A reward is being offered. The speaker is answering to the name of Scorpion. Just a Scorpion, and it can answer you, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you in advance. 5:51. Getting close to 6 o'clock. Of course, we're going straight to 8 o'clock tonight. So don't you move, we're going to have a really good time. enjoy our next mix, all right?
Yeah.
You that one gone and clean, yeah? Wow. Someone said by request we're going to do it one more time. Rocking the FM, this is BRQ 100.7. All the fellas by the car wash. Yeah. Let's do it again. Back in time, Barkins. Hello, you're live on Q100.7.
Scorpion.
Yes, please.
Dancing Machine. I want to send two birthday greetings for Lynette Farley. Jerry Baum, coming from her children, and Diana, wishing her a lot more.
Thank you.
All right.
All right.
Work and work. Well, those cars.
Lots of people calling for more back in time.
Work and work. Keep those bags and machines humming.
Work and work.
You're live on Q. Hello.
Good evening, Scorpy.
Yes, please.
How are you?
I'm cool.
I just want you to wave people. Allison, they say Lucy. Karen, they say Lucy. Owen, by Ellen Ember. My husband, Eric. My three daughters, Jada, Shayla, Shannon. Lou Bradford, Shaquan, and Tashira, and my family Jenny. And when you left me, get good.
Thank you. Hello, you're live on Q.
Good evening. Happy Easter to you.
Thank you.
Sophia, and today is my son's birthday, Zoe.
Right.
Happy birthday. You're 30 years old today.
Wow.
You met
wow.
your man.
Okay.
Anyway, Scorpion.
Yes, please.
I would say it was so funny today, but you know God keep us.
Okay.
You see that funnel? God, only God, you know.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Hello. You have a beautiful day. You enjoy your Easter bank holiday, and then you're listening to your voice.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Hello, you're live on Q.
A blessed evening to you, Scorpion.
Hey, good evening.
How are you, my beloved?
I'm good.
Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. I want to send a very happy belated birthday to Marlene Mitchell. She had a birthday yesterday. Hope she had a good birthday. Coming from her beloved friend Marion.
Thank you.
Get up good when you go.
You get up good too as well. Hello, you're live on Q.
Good afternoon, Scorpio. This is Granny Salvel. Oh.
All right, Granny.
I got two requests out. One for Pauline Burnett of Lucas Street. And one for Sandy Marshall of East Point. Wishing them all the best, and you give them the best that they want.
No problem.
And you enjoy your Easter.
Thank you. Just one more. Hello, you're live on Q.
Hi, good evening, Scorpion. How are you today?
I'm cool.
I send no greetings to Autumn's friend and Bad Plane and Margaret Watson, also a Bad Plane who hurt her feet. Also, birthday greetings going out to Karen Grace, then from State Road, who's celebrating her birthday tomorrow, God's fair life. Also, greetings going out to Murray Grace and family, to the Gaskins and Griffith and the Grace family, who are going through a cemetery right now of a loss. I'm wishing everyone a peaceful and a happy Easter. May God bless you all, and you get home safe, please. Thank you.
Thank you too as well. Let's go, let's go, let's groove, let's groove.
Let's groove tonight. Share the spice of life. And it's nice tonight. We're gonna groove tonight. Let us groove. Get your tip off. It's alright, alright, alright. Let us groove. Set in the shoes.
Getting down.
I was there after a while. If you want
wow.
my love, we can move.
Oh, he's coming back just now, so don't you worry. In the meantime, you know, back in time, more.
Now,
hey, you're live on Q. Hello.
Hello, how
How are you doing, man?
I'm good.
So what's up with you these days, man?
I'm cool. Who's the person? This
is Iceman.
The Iceman?
Yeah. Way back in time, Alexandria, Club Alexandria.
Yes.
And Club Maliki.
Wow.
It's
good to hear you.
It's good to be in town, man. It's good to be home, checking out your plane, man. It's like nostalgic, going back in time.
Is it Iceman that used to be with Admiral?
No, Iceman, I played with Club Alexandria.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, yeah, right. Right.
Yes, in the Lohar days and all those other guys, you know.
Yes.
Shane and all those guys.
Yes. I think Lohar.
Dougie Fresh.
Yes, you know. Yes. The name's not coming back. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. No. So you're still around? You know, you still do something?
I just fool around, you know, here and there. I was speaking with a couple of the older guys, you know, like from After Dark, you know, and most of these guys now, they have families and stuff like that. No time, you know. So, you know, when the family comes along, you don't really have a lot of time to play music, man.
Yeah, of course.
You know, so, but, you know, we still listen to the old vibe, you know, just to stay alive.
Okay, you know? Okay.
Yeah. I have one. My buddy Alfred. He's still doing it in Ottawa.
Whoa.
You know, AG DJ AG.
Okay.
He also was at After Dark. With Junior, and he's still pulling the vibe there. He's got a podcast also.
Okay.
You know.
Okay.
So, yeah, it's great. You know, and it's really really nice. Listening to all the old vibes on the radio, man. You guys are really killing it, and I like that.
Thank you so much.
You know, it's nice, really, really nice. You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
Yeah, man.
All right, so it's good to hear you, and you enjoy the balance of your evening.
I will. Well, you playing the vibes like that? No problem, buddy.
you get up good.
It's going to be just great. Just listen to all the old tunes, man.
Thank you. Yeah.
Take care, buddy.
All right.
Stay.
Rocksteady. Good to know that we brought back some memories to you of the old back in time. Wow. We are Q100.7 FM. You know, each and every single Saturday we get a little something. Everybody get a little something. Of course, the dancers get ready once again. Go and put on those dancing shoes. Go and put on them dancing shoes and let's have a ball straight till 8 o'clock tonight. I want to see happy birthday going out to Barry Hunt. Of course, it is your birthday, Barry Hunt, and they want to wish you all the best coming from all your friends. You got your weapons and your smoothies and your King Scorpion. I want you to have yourself a good one, sir, and just let me know where the party is, you know, so that I can join you, my brother. Barry Hunt, it is your birthday. Enjoy.
I heard it on the radio, one of those songs, and my mind went back to the time that's gone. I remember the first kiss in my old black car. I wonder what she's doing now, my first love. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young, especially when I hear one of those songs. Especially when I hear one of those songs. We heard Elvis on the jukebox every night and day. She's not you and love me tender, my blue moon turns to gold again. And we saw him in the movies, we were young and free. We sang along in every line, that's the way it used to be. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young. When I hear one of those songs, especially when I hear one of those songs. Honey, I hope you listen now, because this song is for you. I wonder what she's doing now, my precious heart. And if she remembers me, her first love. I am old but strong. I heard it on the radio, one of those songs. And my mind went back to the time that's gone. I remember the first kiss in my old black car. I wonder what she's doing now, my first love. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young.
those songs, especially when I hear one of those songs. We heard Elvis on the jukebox every night and day. She's not you and love me tender. My blue moon turns to gold again. And we saw him in the movies. We were young and free. We sang along in every line. That's the way it used to be. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young, especially when I hear one of those songs. Especially when I hear one of those songs.
That is Senior Superintendent, Barry Hunt. Hey, Lady J. Jekyll is also wishing you a happy birthday, my friend.
Because this song is for you.
Wow.
I wonder what she's doing now, my precious heart. And if she remembers me, her first love. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young, especially when I hear one of those songs. I am old but strong, and in my heart I am still young, especially when I hear one of those songs. When I hear one of those songs.
That is the man you call Mike Remy.
Ooh, baby, let me love.
He's a Bajan living in New York with a beautiful song.
Let me love you.
Let me love you.
Love to you. Let me love you. Whoa, whoa. Let me love you. Ooh, baby. Let me love you.
Say good evening to Annie. Hope all is well with you, Annie.
Let me love you.
Also, good evening to Pretty.
Eternally.
Wow. We are Q 100.7 FM. Don't you move.
Q is good for you.
Highway 7 from Rendezvous Hill to Maxwell Christ Church in the vicinity of Del Mar Hotel will be resurfaced under the Ministry of Transport and Works Accelerated Mill and Pave Program. Infraconstruction Inc. will begin milling and paving the road on Wednesday, March 20th and will continue working nightly from 7:30 p.m. to 6:30 a.m. While no road closures are anticipated, motorists, businesses, and residents should expect traffic delays. Motorists are encouraged to use alternate routes and limit or avoid using this road during construction times. Local and emergency vehicles will have access. MTW thanks you for your understanding and cooperation.
A message from the Ministry of Transport and Works and the Barbados Government Information Service.
Hey, hi there. You look good. Nothing to see? Talk to me.
The caller has now been blocked.
It feels real because it is real. Gender-based violence is still violence when it happens online. Find out how you can feel safer online by visiting your national Get Safe Online website for guidance.
Are you a visionary architect ready to shape the future of infrastructure education in Barbados? Then you're the one we've been looking for. The Ministry of Education, Technological and Vocational Training is calling all locally registered architects to submit your queries for the Modern School Infrastructure Design Competition by April 5th, 2024, and submit your design concepts by May 10th, 2024. The top three finalists in each category will win a whopping $20,000, with the winning design becoming the legacy of modern school infrastructure for generations to come. For more on the design criteria and other entry requirements, simply scan the QR code on Facebook and Instagram at METVT Barbados. Remember, the deadline for queries is April 5th, 2024. So unleash your imagination and enter the Modern School Infrastructure Design Competition now. This is Education Transformation at Work.
The best way to prevent measles is to get the measles vaccine. This routine vaccination is given to children in two doses, the first at 1 year old and the second dose at 18 months. It is usually given as part of the MMR vaccine, which also protects against mumps and rubella. The measles vaccine is safe and effective and can offer lifetime protection. The Pan American Health Organization and the World Health Organization recommend that children should receive two doses of the measles vaccine to be considered fully protected. Get vaccinated and prevent measles.
A message from the Ministry of Health and Wellness and the Barbados Government Information Service.
The hit you know, the hit you love. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion. Saturday Sweetness. Saturdays from 3 p.m. to late on Q100.7.
Wow. As we move on now to the fast lane, of course. As we reach from St. Lucie to St. Andrew, from St. John, St. James, St. Peter, Christ Church, St. George, St. Thomas, St. John, St. Lucie, St. Peter. Wow. So I want everybody to get up and dance right about now. Everybody that's sitting down, I want you to get up, get your partner, go and get the broomstick from the corner. If you're driving a motor car, I want you to give me your horn right now. Blow your horn. So at the Conquer 4, one of the biggest songs in the dance house right now, one of the biggest songs at CUNY Community right now, it is called Rosita with a Difference, DJ King Scorpion, rocking it.
Rosita, my muchachita, my estrellita, you're my chiquita. Rosita, eres muy bonita, my muñequita, my señorita. Rosita. Rosita, eres muy bonita. My muñequita, my señorita. My love for you is oh so true. I'll even stay at home, never more to roam.
The music machine is on the move. King Scorpio, King Scorpio.
Say good evening to the Barkers. The Barkers in the place. Make some noise right about now.
Rosita, my muchachita, my estrellita. Chiquita, Rosita, eres muy bonita. My muñequita, my señorita. My love for you is oh so true. Please tell me that you will love me too, Rosita. I'll even stay at home, never more to roam. My love for you, it's oh so true. I love you so. Don't ever let me go. Rosita, my muchachita, my estrellita, you're my chiquita. Rosita, eres muy bonita, my muñequita, my señorita. My love for you is oh so true. Please tell me that you will love me too, Rosita. For you I'll sing my song. I'll even stay at home, never more to roam. My love for you, it's oh so true. I love you so. Don't ever let me go. Rosita, 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 Rosita.
The sweetest Saturday session is in session. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpio.
I went downtown to the lost and found. Oh, where can my baby be? I asked the clown who was standing around. Oh, where can my baby be? She's got a hair of gold and she's easy to hold. She means so much to me. Where can my baby be? Where can my baby be? I've looked high and low. Everywhere I go, oh, where can my baby be? I go crazy, I know, if my baby don't show. Oh, where can my baby be? She's got eyes of blue
clothes may still be torn and tattered, but in my heart I'd be a king. Your love is all that ever matters. It's every, everything.
So this next song for
is there love in your heart?
Someone that loves it, but that's I might have called Bush T. I wonder what become of Bush T.
I don't know.
Bush T, if you're listening, if you have the radio, tune into 100.7 FM, we show from your old man and Bush T. That's an old buddy soca dancer, a man called Bush T. Hope you're still around. This one for you, Bush T. I love this song.
When the rain falls and snow comes, and little creeks all overrun, well, I'll just keep on loving you. If I don't get to see you for a day or a year or two, then I'll just keep on loving you. Well, other girls might come along, say they love me too, but I'll just turn and walk away and keep on loving you. There will be temptation, but I'll see your face, honey, and I'll just keep on loving.
Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause you didn't love me anyhow. You ran around with every boy in town, and you never cared if it got me down. You had me worried, I was on my guard, but you laughed at me 'cause I tried too hard. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Hup! Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause you didn't love me anyhow.
Some serious words, yeah. Hey.
Got along without you before.
6:39.
Gonna get along without you now. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause you didn't love me anyhow. You ran around with every boy in town, and you never cared if it got me down. You had me worried, I was on my guard, but you laughed at me 'cause I tried too hard. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Hup! Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna find somebody twice as cute, 'cause you didn't love me anyhow. I lost my money and I lost my pride. Didn't have much money, but I really tried. It made you happy when you made me cry, and you broke my heart, so I said goodbye. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna get along without you now.
Saturdays from Frankie and Flint on Q100.7.
It's not the way you walk that gets me. It's not the way you squawk that gets me.
So you want to say good evening to everyone over there at Heinz Bar and Roadview in St. Peter. Good evening to the crew at Heinz Bar, Roadview in St. Peter.
Stop the way you squawk that gets me.
Getting good.
It's not your double talk that gets me. It's just the way you wink, the twinkle in your eye. It's not the way you tease that gets me. It's not the way you please that gets me. It's not your dimpled knees that gets me. Oh, it's just the way you wink, the twinkle in your eyes.
It's a long weekend, we're just making sure that you're having a good time, especially today, Saturday, on 100.7 FM.
It's not the way you pout that gets me. It's not the way you shout.
Sweet tunes all the way to 8 o'clock tonight.
Or the way you hold your mouth that gets me. Oh, it's just the way you wink, that twinkle in your eye.
The sweetest Saturday session is in session. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpio.
The lights and the harbor don't shine for me.
Is in session. Saturday Sweetness with King Scorpion. The music machine is on the move.
The lights and the harbor don't shine for me. I'm like a lost ship adrift on the sea. Sea of heartbreak, lost love, loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak. Heartbreak, lost love, loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. How I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak.
Once again, we say good evening to all the shops and the bars, you know, that have the radio on Q100.7 FM every Saturday and turn it into real party time. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Don't you move, though. We're coming back. As soon as we come back, we can slow it down nice and slow. Got enough music to play. We got about another hour and 15 minutes to go, so we got enough time.
Q is good for you.
you. New instant cash prizes. Buy the latest smartphone so cheap it's basically free. Get an incredible offer for getaway to a big city. We have it all. The offer ends at midnight.
These deals are not real, but AI-related fraud is. To learn how to be safe against AI-related fraud from your trusted resource for safe internet practices, visit your national Get Safe Online website.
Hey. Hi there. You look good. Nothing to see? Talk to me.
The caller has now been blocked.
It feels real because it is real. Gender-based violence is still violence when it happens online. Find out how you can feel safer online by visiting your national Get Safe Online website for guidance.
We've known each other for so long.
Between Me and You with Kimberly Skeet from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. right here on Q100.7 FM. Kimberly is sure to brighten up your midday with a potpourri of conversation, music, and much more. All that's left to do is sit back, relax, and enjoy Between Me and You with Kimberly Skeet. QFM, the heart of the community.
All right, now we slow it, right? We can slow it down now, yeah? So someone said I saw Bushti at a funeral on Thursday, guns, which means Bushti is not in a bad way, but yeah, you're still there, Bushti. So big up yourself, Bushti. That's one of the prettiest dancers I have ever seen when it comes to dancing, yeah? Bushti the sweet, yeah? 20 feet. So we cool, we can slow it down now for you. So once again, all the bars and the shops that, you know, take time to tune into 100.7 every Saturday, we thank you so much. And for those of you driving, just enjoy.
I know you're ready, you show all the signs. Your eyes sparkle, oh how they shine. But you keep saying you can't take another heartache. The way you hold me, the way that you move, your feelings keep showing through. You can't hide it, it's written all over your face. Don't tell me you're not in love when your heart beats like it does. You're trembling. Songs bring you to tears. Come on, baby, don't hide in your fear. Let your lips say what your heart already knows. Your denial is the last thing to fall, the only brick left holding the wall. Don't hold back. Speak with your heart and your soul. Don't tell me you're not in love when your heart beats like it does. Your trembling body tells on you each time we touch.
Class.
I am too, and that's okay. I got eyes I can see, baby. Don't tell me you're not in love.
don't tell me you're not in love by calling the ring, just in case you've been wondering who. Don't tell me you're not in love. Calling rare. Here comes another sweet one that you love. BZN, in spite of every single thing.
You may not be handsome, you may not be smart.
Sometimes I am wondering, do you have a heart?
But you start to quarrel each day.
You're wrong, babe, that's easy to say. Fast and loose with my money, I'm sure.